known history of antagonizing Jughead. Witnesses saw you walking with him into the woods the night he was attacked.
Have I actually been charged with a crime?
You're facing hard time for both attempted murder and the creation and possession of illegally recorded sex tapes featuring your fellow students, including Jughead and Betty. Now, I'm willing to reduce your charge to only attempted murder if you turn over your collection of videotapes.
Here's my counteroffer. Reduce my charge to conspiracy after the fact, which my lawyer will plead down to community service, or Betty and Jughead's puerile sex tape will be released to the World Wide Web.
Let me think it over. You decided to cooperate with our investigation and reveal the location of your illicit videotapes. Is that correct?
Hidden in a secret compartment behind Stonewall's crest was a treasure trove of dark secrets. Illegally recorded videotapes, more fuel to add to the firestorm of controversy that is consuming one of the country's oldest and more prestigious prep schools. For now, Stonewall Prep's doors remain open, but its secret society, Quill and Skull, has been disbanded.
For RIVW News, this is Alice Smith. It's good to be back, Riverdale.
Thank you very much.
Your report came out really good, Mom.
Oh, thanks, honey. I had a lot of help from an inside source.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.